Jerry Malone, Ruby Lane in Brookfield.
I want to thank you.
Could you speak up, please, Mr. Malone?
Yes, I want to thank you for having these town hall meetings, and Senator Ted Cruz has the Muslim Brotherhood Terrorist Designation Act. It's in committee, I understand, and I wonder if you could give us an update as to whether that act will be passed, and it's in regards, there is a goal of installing Sharia law in the American courts and society, and it's happening already in this country, in states like Minnesota and Michigan, and I want to see if we're doing anything on the federal level to stop this.
Well, it's already been stopped. The First Amendment, says Congress shall pass no law respecting the establishment of religion. And that means that a civil court in the United States, whether it's a state court or a federal court, cannot impose a religious law, period. If Muslims wish to subject themselves to Sharia law, the religious courts can do that to people of their own religion, but the religious courts can't do that to people who do not adhere to the religion that the courts are having. With respect to the Cruz bill, that's in the Senate, and I don't know whether Senator Grassley, who is the chairman of the Senate Judiciary Committee, has any desire to take the legislation up. And if it passes the Senate and comes over to the House of Representatives, then is the time that representatives will look at it.